What do you think is next for us in this business? I mean, if you look at, we see trends early, so.
I think it will be interesting to look at agencies as a little bit of client partners and R&D department for clients, in the sense that, you know, we should really understand their business really well so that we can also help not only with advertising, but actually help them create products that can be advertised, you know. So I think that would be an interesting way of doing it. I think we should all be a little bit more agile and kind of do even like apply the rules of like agile prototyping to advertising maybe and what we do. Try things faster and fail faster or be successful faster. You know, I think I would like to kind of change that about our industry as well.